us the five part of the heart in the Mevlevi way, five, it's Sultan Bahauddin-i Veled. This is Mevlevi. The influence, the path of Mevlevi. Muhammed Mevlana Celaleddin Rumi. Çelebi Hüsamettin, the man who wrote the Mesnevi. Okay? Şeyh. Celaleddin Çelebi. Hüsamettin Çelebi. Veled, the son of Mevlana. And Muhammed Şemseddin-i Tebrizi.
Five.
These five, they have to be in the heart of one Mevlevi. It's the five part, and it makes one. Because Mevlevi, Mevlana way, without Shams, doesn't work. Just Mevlana is not enough. There is also Çelebi Hüsamettin. He is writing. If you didn't write, you don't have the way. Sultan Veled, he make the order in the path of Mevlevi. You understand? For that, they are all the five important person in the spirituality, which they are the food of the table. Like that. It's one, fall down, what is that? The five. This is the five. Latif, colors. Every color has one meaning. And every Latif is one the spirituality of one prophet. But, 5 years I studied in the Naqshbandi school with meditation, Sharia, Tariqat. To speak the Latif, minimum you have to serve your master 10 years and after he has opening you the secret of Latif. But now, mashallah, everybody in the spiritual work, we are working in the path of Latif. What? Yeah, nobody. The people who come, they don't know nothing about Latif, they are just learning. In this, just that learning, it's not that. In Latif, you have the secret of Jesus, Moses, Khizr, Abraham, Muhammad. You understand? And when you do the meditation, this five part of you have to work all together. This is one kind of yoga meditation. Okay? Rabita. And in this secret, you can do the miracle. Yes. Jesus, Moses, Muhammad, Abraham is all inside you. Jesus, he said, "Who, Bismillah, in the name of Allah, oh the man, get up from the graveyard," and he get up, and he give life. You can do also the same things. You know that? But without the authorization of your master, you can't do it. If you know you are doing, it will be negative energy to you. You understand? Because you will not resist without the permission of your master. People quickly, they want to make miracle. Quickly. And they want quickly, you know, fast food spirituality, I would call it fast food. They go quickly, quickly. Allah, Allah. that the latif teaching, you know, is not something which we can speak like that. It's with the master in his time, if he wish, he speak to you. If he doesn't wish, no, because you are not ready.